Alright, good news on internships. When I emailed Teague, the one person that my dad worked with, and I sent an internship for them, it's cool. They said they liked, the person said they liked my cover letter and my portfolio, and I should make an actual portfolio. But that he forwarded my information and that's cool. And then for one application I made yesterday, I just got an interview call for that I just scheduled for this Friday. So that's something. I put it in here. There it is. I'm gonna add interview prep. That's good. And then had a fun idea with my dad that I should have on my cover letter or in my resume for who I am. It'd be really cool this summer to have like maybe a 2 or 3 minute video about who I am, some of the stuff I've made. Spaced out. I was thinking how, I'd have a suit on and I'd be talking like, oh, I've got these values and I've made this engine, and I walk over to the engine and it's running. I'd have to have it, a video of it sometime here. And I'd talk a bit about like progress with that, and then I'd be like, but I also really like modeling and I made this rover, and then cutscene to now I'm still dressed and I have someone throws me my rover and I showcase it for a little bit and then I toss it off to someone else, and then I talk about my job experience, and I teleport to Funderburk, and maybe I'd be like, I'm hard working and I painted I take off doors and stuff, and maybe I have a door that I just disassembled something, and I'm hardworking, and then I put down the helmet for a welder and I start laying a bead and sparks going everywhere. But I also have fun. I teleport to a trumpet solo I'm doing maybe, then do some piano, and then, or maybe then I'm in my same suit but now I'm surfing. That could be really cool. Alright, I just got spent upwards of 3 hours on differential equations just not to finish half of the problems, and my hair's like this, so you know it's been quite the mood. Gonna try to get to his office hours tomorrow, but I had other stuff I had planned to do tonight. No. Okay.
That is cool. It doesn't even touch it. Wait, how can you watch it? Like, you can. It's like a spring.
How strong is it? Wow.
How's it that climatic?
No.
Take care of David. David, you do that one.
What do we do?
Just 3, 2, 1, go.
Okay. Oh.
That didn't work.
Heading to physical therapy a bit late because I had to stop by Corbin's and it took the entire time for her to figure out how to do the math problems, and we're not even able to do some of them. He hasn't taught us that yet, so that kind of makes, it's annoying that that's there, but at least it's something that it makes sense why I couldn't do it before. I also really have to go pee. I want to get some welding done today, but I don't know where I'm gonna be homework-wise and internship application-wise. I heard back from, I don't remember if I told you guys, I think I told you yesterday, but I heard back at least today from one more internship place, and I have an interview scheduled next Wednesday for that, which will be cool. Physics lab was all right today. I think the report was all right. It was with Josh this time, not Gonzalo. That was good. That's all really. It's just been that lab today and some physics videos that I still need to watch. I've enrolled in my next couple of classes. Which is good. I'm not able to take intro to proofs spring semester like I thought, but I'm scheduled to. I think I'm gonna just take a senior year. And yeah, I'll tell you how physical therapy goes.
Because I'm recording you. Okay, do like the intro to your speech. No.
Maybe after I do my speech.
No, this is good practice. Look at the 3D printer that is.
Yeah, look at that. We got the filament. Oh,
there you go.
The extruder. And the
Nozzle head, hot end. Fans.
You got the stepping motor.
What type is it? Brushless or brush full?
Brush full.
DC, AC?
It's DC.
Okay.
Do they brushless or brush?
I think they're brushless.
Brushless?
I don't know if they make.
It's not spinning. Yeah, I think it's brushless. I think you're right. Brushless.
Well, I don't think it is actually whether the outside spins or the inside spins, is it? Is that what makes it the difference?
The brush has a thing that, because the outside is spinning, right?
That's brushless.
That's brush.
Brush is when the outside is spinning?
When the outside is spinning, it has the two things. No, not the outside, the inside. Yeah, you're right. But I was thinking about, like, it has the two.
Yes, the brushes.
Yeah.
The brushes, that's how you tell.
Stepping motor,
okay. Oh.
And then we got the UI, which I know you like that word.
Mm-hmm.
User interface. This allows the this
this allows the person to interact with their 3D printer, start and stop prints, and adjust different custom settings like temperature.
Did you take a picture from the Maker Hub for that?
I couldn't find any high quality photos. And then here we got the print bed. This is another essential part of the 3D printer because it lays the foundation pretty much for the start of the print.
What's the texture on it?
I'm not sure. It looked kind of cool, so I chose it.
Yeah, that's cool.
I'm sure it has pretty good adhesive.
Do people ask questions for your essay?
Not typically.
Okay.
At least not in the beginning or during the speech.
Oh. Yeah, I do that. Okay.
But there are other printers, like resin printers, that don't require a print bed.
That's a cool printer.
So,
ooh,
here...
You know that vlog. Yeah. You recognize that.
Why are you zooming in?
How do you know I'm zooming in? Oh.
Alright, goodbye vlog.
Go to your David pressed go again. He pressed go again.
Look at that booty.
Alright, I woke up in the middle of the night again, ate some food, took some Tylenol, have a weird taste in my mouth in the morning, as usual. But can't really expect much more than that. Still can't say I understand how I'm expected to do math, but I'm gonna wait on that. Yeah, there's not much that's going on this week other than studying. I did a bit of welding, more virtual welding, last night. Maybe like 20 minutes. Thank you.
Alright, I'm heading to bed now. It's been definitely a good chunk of late nights. Spring break's around the corner. It's been like mostly 11:30s to 12:30s. I guess for some people that's not very late, but for me it is. Going up to 1 some nights. I've been listening to... I can't talk with my retainers in, it feels weird. I've been trying to watch less YouTube and instead listen to The Case for Christ, which is a cool audiobook about a detective, interviewer, investigator, who was an atheist and then his wife became Christian and then he went on like a 2-year journey to like go like disprove her, and they went to all like these scholars and stuff, and eventually became Christian because he couldn't really disprove it. But that's been really cool. I look forward to welding tomorrow, and then I also need to prepare for the interview Friday. Guess who just got an internship? I was doing my stretches, listening to The Case for Christ, and it stopped because the phone call was coming in, and I thought it was just another spam thing, but. I got an internship.
Woohoo! That's awesome.
Yeah, it's not technically an internship. I just looked at random machine shops near me and just set in my applications. I'd be like, hey, I don't know if you have any internship possibilities, but would you consider taking me on? And then I got a phone call this morning and I just was expecting it to be spam, and then all of a sudden it's one of the shops. I'm like, oh, run outside, close the door quietly because David's still sleeping, and then turn it on.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Great job, Zay. Oh. That's awesome.
That's number 53. That was my 53rd application.
Oh my goodness.
But yeah, you just heard that. Yeah.
still going to be sending in applications to more places just to see opportunities, but I think I'm going to visit over spring break and see if I can see what it's like.
I got it.
Squirrel was just in my room.
Not in my room.
In the window.
Boo!
Raw. Scary.
Boo.
You want food? You're a fat squirrel. Hi, buddy.
All right, I just got done with talking with Corbin. It was cool. We ended the talk talking about his like injured. I brought up like how he's got a crazy resume with like all like the great research projects and like awards and stuff he has under his name, and that was all really cool. And then then I talked about the internship, and like we were going in depth about those things, and that was really cool. I still have a decent amount of homework, but we have D&D tonight, so I'm going to try to get as much done as I can before then.
Ah, so Jacoby said they're doing something every hour for it.
Really?
Yeah. It's here, right?
Look at this place.
Oh, it's toasty.
This is kind of scary, guys.
Hmm? Wait, which one is this?
This is
it's like a hotel.
I could totally get used to this.
Which is super nice.
Oh, that's nice.
I suggest getting...
Okay, how many people can we fit in the shower?
This is just a shower.
No, let's... Okay, mm-hmm. One, two...
Yeah, how many...
Okay, yeah, we need to know.
Three.
We need to know.
Four. Okay, Jared.
Four. We could probably do five.
Four, five.
We could probably do five.
David,
six.
David.
If we're...
six, maybe even seven. If we could probably go. We just need to. Yeah, we definitely need to run.
There's the water.
This is pretty good though.
Yeah, that I think that'll work. I think that'll work.
That passes the check.
Yeah. We can do six. I'll just climb on top. Yeah, we just.
How do you know that name?
No! Guys! You can't do this to me!
You may not shit!
You may not shit!
You must take the pill of the truth serum.
No matter what you do, you can't unshit the bad boy.
Why
does
that
make
so much better?
To the bad boy,
George.
Wait, are they actually an animal that unfolds?
Yeah!
Oh, I was gonna eat you.
In
water.
I would have eaten.
Well, then it just expands.
Why do I have three nuts? What?
The smell. What's the smell?
Sounds like elementary school.
Yeah, let's go to 4-2-Zay.
320. Oh.
It looks like a.
Whoa.
Oh, yeah, maybe there's bunks.
It looks like what?
It does.
Interesting. Bam. Oh, well. Wow, that was a cool bed.
This is a cool setup, though.
We could do bunk beds.
Uh huh. Yeah, that would save space.
Yo, they have a bonsai.
It's a big one.
It's like the deal land. I don't know. Like they just got late and you never fed the D land.
Yo, they support Ukraine.
Let's go.
Yeah, these are really nice rooms, but.
This is national parks.
Look at this, bro.
What? Well, with us.
Damn. Not the mini ones.
Oh, yeah. Like whoever listening here.
And you just and you have your you're
what?
Snuggling with your
wait, that snuggling what happens
stuffed
here?
Bear.
Yeah.
Is
that what happens here?
Yeah.
Oh, let's go.
Yeah. I don't know. It's not
do you want to see going. Another one?
Is there I'm fine yeah. to go back. But.
Oh, oh no. Do you like I would never.
Yeah. Hey,
it's a lot more walking than I want to do.
Is that the COVID ones?
I don't know.
No.
Roy.
There we go. There we go. Hey. And do we know where Tristan is?
Probably in the bathroom.
Should we go find him?
What if we just walk in the bathroom and shower? We should do that in the bathroom.
Okay,
you probably should be recording in the bathroom.
So I know it's naked. Join us. Take off your shirt.
Take off my shirt. I'm going to stop until you start.
No, 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 no. Oh, you're just tempting. Just got done with math, got assigned our project, which is kind of crazy. But did some physics preparing for the test. That's still kind of crazy too also. We also have the math quiz coming up at some point. But I'm going to go buy a whole bunch of candy and start stockpiling them because I still have a lot of flex points and I want to use those up. Hold on some candy over the summer. Oh, and then also my internship interview got canceled, but I was able to move it back to later today at 3:30. So at that point, I'm going to be taking it. So I got invited to go eat dinner with the worship leader at church, so that's going to be fun. I'm going to his house, and there's going to be some other people, I think, from church there, but it's kind of like this would be a completely cool thing to do. I don't necessarily have the time. Oh, there you go.
Yeah.
All right, well, no interview. They didn't call. I tried to contact them, but
No answer. I'm rescheduled to have it now over spring break, but it's still an automated scheduling system, so I'm not sure if they just didn't see it or something. I don't know. But I've just been doing physics for a couple hours since then, and now I'm heading over to eat dinner at Jake's from church, and this should be fun. This should be good. If I get back in time, then there's the feud thing going on at the faculty feud and the Maker Hub, which should be fun if I can make it in time. And then if how I'm feeling with homework, there's also the mask burning event that Mark has hosted.
Left onto Oregon 99W Northeast 1st Street.
Counting days since my love up and got lost on me. And every breath that I've been taking since you left feels like a waste on me. Every day it's getting colder, and if only I could hold you, you'd keep my head from going under. Ooh. Every day it's getting colder, and if only I could hold you, and you'd be just fine.
Southwest Trailblazer place, then your destination will be on the right.
I miss the days when
they're just
testing me.
They're testing the water, like, well, we picked the bait. And now that you have, it's too late.
Yeah, that's an extra what? $30?
All right, that was good fun. He did smash burgers, which he's a really good cook. Jake guy and three other guys came over. All of them are like friends from, like, I think it was either high school, because they didn't go to the same colleges, but they're like all like 4 to 6 years older than me. But still was a cool experience. Talked about a good chunk of things, ranging from like girlfriends and like internships and jobs and like missionary work, and like it was all cool stuff. And then we played Quiplash at the end, and it was interesting trying to find the line where we were still being good old Christians, but still pushing the line where it's humorous, which is good. Yep, now I gotta catch up, see how much more time I've got
for homework, and yeah.
Some pixels. Do drums with the pixels on the table.
Question, yeah.
We gotta have like a pause now. Like a chord. 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 Done. Done. What
trying to reach you about your car's extended warranty. Hello. We've been trying to reach you about your car's extended warranty.
Slow. Quick, quick, slow.
I feel like
The purpose of tonight is to burn these wonderful little safety...
Don't call them safety.
Well, we are united with one purpose, and that is to chuck these things in there. I want to give a special call out to Genevieve.
Shut up, you have 5 seconds.
Four.
Well, now we're free.
Thank you for getting us money for this. Thank you, Zach, for starting this wonderful fire.
Absolutely.
Everyone get your masks ready.
Are you burning
with me? Yeah. Sail girl, throw it in the fire.
Fire.
You're gonna
have to like, they're gonna have to ball that and like lick it. So it's got. You've been breathing in it for months.
This feels like a first date, Julia.
Why are we doing this on a first date?
Imagine that.
My first date.
How'd you guys meet?
Well, we started living together.
Oh, right.
No, we met online.
No. We so first we were married, eight, and then
six, five, four, three, two, one.
Big on! Woo!
Oh wow, okay.
She was ready.
Oh my gosh. Did you stuff a bag?
That's gonna be a lot of hours.
That's gonna go for some time.
That's really nice and warm. I'm really enjoying this.
You're really enjoying the warmth from this fire. My
face is warm.
You can't be videoing me because I've already been videoing you.
You're videoing for the vlog, aren't you?
Yep. I've got more connections.
You got more connections?
More people are going to see this.
Who's got people in high places?
I've got a full five followers.
Wait, that's not. And the occasional stalkers.
26 subscribers.
Yeah, I stalk whenever I think I might be in it. Yeah. I just do a double check. Like.
Wow.
Well, you're in this one.
Thanks.
Right, I just went to chop wood, all dirty. This wood was from a barn, so there was kind of horse manure on it, so I need to take a shower when I get back. But now I went to Fred Meyer, picked up some stuff, and now I'm heading to Goodwill to one pick up a green dress shirt for Celtic / Leprechaun night tonight. And then also a suit for the elevator pitch, hopefully for a good price. It's weird going into shops and stuff and have no one be wearing masks. Heading to cafeteria, took a nap, felt good, and I finished the physics practice, Celebration of Knowledge. So, check the answers to majority of those, and once I get back, I'm gonna get dressed and help set up. Alright, swing dance was. There you go, now you can see me. Swing dance was fun tonight. Again, it didn't look like there was going to be that many people turnout wise, because only one person at the beginning came to our beginning lesson, but then more people came and it was fun. It definitely actually was a lot of fun tonight. It was Celtic themed, so we had some funny party games and stuff, and for some reason throughout like the beginning lesson and stuff and when we were setting stuff up, I was really tired. Like, I felt like my body was fatigued. Like, I just wanted to rest on the couch and watch swing dance videos. But then I don't know what happened, but I just was so hyper tonight. And I really, when I did dance, I really did feel like the music, and like, it was a lot of fun. A couple things that stand out. Two things is one dance. Mark and I did another very romantic. Let's just say two parts after the dance. One dipped so low that I laid him on the ground and then lay next to him, and we did stargazing. It's my go-to. If I ever do drop someone, I'm gonna lay down on the ground with them and pretend like I meant to do it, like start like, oh look, there's a shooting star, which is fun. I also pinned him to a wall. That got a lot of laughs. That was a lot of fun. With like wrap him around and pin him to the wall with the hands above his head and like touch foreheads. Oh, I love that guy. Then one other thing is then like the last couple of songs, we were all just sitting around in a circle and talking. That was cool. That like we had this little sweet dance community that we could just all talk. We could just talk about stuff, and it was cool. But yeah, and then tomorrow is going to be fun. Taking Avery, Julia, and David to church, and then going to come drop them off and come back here, and then get some homework done, and then I'll head back for volleyball. Mm-hmm. And right now, I'm going to watch all the Theo videos, and maybe if I'm not too tired when the podcast comes up, I'll just be watching more swing championship videos, which are cool. Tomorrow I've got math project to work on, a pendulum project, which is kind of crazy, and study some more physics. And do some engineering coding.
Alright, I just got back from church. It was a good service, as usual. And now I dropped David off. He liked it. Definitely was different for him. But Julie and Avery also came. And now I'm heading over to pick them up, because we're going to head over and do some volleyball. I said I could stay for roughly an hour. But yeah. Should be fun.
Alright, volleyball was a ton of fun. Stayed for an hour and a half. Hello, hello.
Hello.
Got some good spikes in. And I just worked on the math project for a little bit. We'll see if David's in the room. And try to get coding down. If not, then study for math. And physics. You're good. It's impressive. Okay, yeah, it's going.
No, wait.
You gotta go backwards. Go up. Go up first. And then go down. Okay, wait, start over. You need it. When you go down, you really need to, like, flex your butt up and then come down. There we go.
That was, like, perfect timing.
That was good. One more time.
Okay.
You got this. Okay, you're going. Yes! That's clean. Oh, that's okay.
The women and children, stop. I believe you.
I'll walk out.
Oh, the pain.
Ow, that hit me. It bounced off the wall. Is that my gun, David? How is Jared supposed to shoot him?
What are your guns even? What are they even shooting?
Nothing. They're
foam.
We're shooting this.
There's no foam in it, Jared.
Here, Jared, just throw these at him.
Okay.
Just
throw that at you. I'll shoot at you now.
Not necessarily what I had in mind when you guys are playing my gun board game, but I guess I should have expected better. David, that is my gun.
He's going down.
I ran out of bullets.
I got shot three times. Kept ricocheting.